Muhammad Alkawa and Shiza Khan are both Muslim and living in New York. Muhammad, a student studying from France, Shiza, a lawyer who grew up in London.
In your experience, what's the difference between being Muslim in Europe, in London, and being Muslim in America?
I was always very conscious of the fact that I was a person of color. When I walked into a courtroom and I was out in restaurants, I was very aware of that. In America, I don't feel that at all. I feel like I am part of the community.
Being a French Muslim in the U.S., I felt that my presence was less of a problem.
According to a Pew study, most American Muslims have assimilated into the middle class or mainstream America. Meanwhile, European Muslims maintain a lower socioeconomic status.
I think there's a lot of isolation in European countries when it comes to the Muslim populations.
Haris Taran, director of the Muslim Public Affairs Council in Washington, compares it to inner-city communities in Chicago, L.A., or New York. In fact, another Pew study found that in France, for example, more than a third felt discriminated against because of their religion or ethnicity.
American Muslims are quite well integrated socioeconomically. They're engaged in higher educational levels, professional class. So that difference really helps in terms of their integration into society and feeling as if they are part of America, even though challenges of anti-Muslim sentiment still exist here.
Muhammad's parents were Algerian and Moroccan immigrants to France. The family found jobs, but not acceptance. But
in France, my perception is that we are not recognized as equal citizens, and we are always asked to choose between our Frenchness or our Islamity. And I think this is the integration issue.
Amnesty International calls Islamophobia one of Europe's biggest challenges. And Taran says it leaves the Muslim population there more vulnerable to radicalization.
When you have that type of marginalization, no sense of national identity, no sense of being a French Muslim or being a European Muslim, those sentiments can play into the fears and paranoias.
You're going back. Are you looking forward to it?
To be frank, not really. The climate in France is extremely tense.
Shiza, who moved here permanently, says that after just 5 years here, she feels more American than she ever did European.
I do feel like an American. I mean, other than when it comes to football, I do support England, but I do truly feel that I am an American. I feel like the American dream. I feel like it's something that I can pursue.
Sara Ganim, CNN, New York.